Now, a new video coming into our newsroom of a Houston fire truck that smashed into a car this evening. It happened along Westheimer and Montrose as the firefighters were responding to a call. Police tell us the driver of the car tried to make a left turn and turned right in front of the fire truck. Luckily, no one was seriously hurt, but the driver is facing possible charges of failure to yield to an emergency vehicle.
All right, let's take a look outside.